A visit to the zoo has been a staple of family life for more than a century. But is it time that zoos took a long, hard look at what they do? Why are zoos still keeping elephants now that we know captivity can cut their life expectancy in half? Do zoos need to change to serve animals and humans better? Or should they be consigned to history?